Okay, in this session, Miss Esther will start with this nih. When the robot start atau bisa pilih when triangle key press, maybe I will start with this aja. And then we're going to make it move, so we go to motion and then choose move forward. Like you may choose 20 cm or 15 cm. And then we're going to put on the light. It's on the screen of the robot, and then we're going to show image, and then another image. Okay, we change it by clicking the image here. Yeah, you may choose another one like this one first. Okay, and then click hello, and then we're waiting in the control, waiting for 1 second. And then go back to light and then show image clicking and then we choose heart. Okay, you may choose another one or maybe if you want to draw something, you can draw it by clicking here. By clicking it. Okay, you may clicking the image here and then you may draw it in here. Okay, but for this one I will just choose the heart, and then if you want the robot say something, you may say hello until done, or you may want to play the sounds in here. Okay, maybe you may choose the music but not today. And then the last is effects. Show emotion yang happy, okay, or surprise or joyful. There's a lot of emotion. Okay, now we're going to play it. It's play by clicking in here, but before that we need to connect it to the computer with the robot by clicking in here. Yeah, so I will show you here. Here is the robot. Okay. Okay, semuanya, listen. Miss Esther will play it. Okay. Okay, can you do it?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay.